Hello learners, how are you? I'm going to Chabuni. Today I want to learn a new topic. Class is primary one, okay? So last time you have seen how to count from 1 up to 10, okay? Do you remember? And you have seen how to count or how to write numbers from 1 up to 10. So this moment you are going to focus on counting, writing and reading numbers from 11 to 20. So before counting, let us make a revision, okay? So I've seen how to count. Let us count, okay? Are you ready? Let's start, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Then, let's start from 11. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's repeat again. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Alright. 11. How do you write 11? 11. Okay, then 12. Okay, 12. Thirteen. Okay, 13. Okay, 16. Okay, 16. 17. Okay, then 18. Okay, 18. 19. Okay, 20. Okay, we are going to count. Are you ready? 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So learners, let's start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let us start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So we are going to jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Clap yourself. So learners, so let us end here. Next time, we will see how to count from 20 up to 40. See you.